A total of 12. This is gonna be my round 3. If you're sleeping on this deal, well, I'm sorry, you guys. I'm not, because I need paper towels. So this is gonna be my, I think I'm done. I don't know yet, but you guys know the deal. Buy 2, get $5 Catalina. Just to give you a heads up, I did 3, I rolled the 5 register reward, the Catalina. I keep rolling them, okay, guys? I rolled them, okay? The deal with this one, if you can still, it's gonna be cheaper on you guys if you still have the $2 off 2 just for you manufactured coupons, but I don't have any, so. But either way, that's my out of pocket after I keep rolling my five Catalina. I use my Catalina for every 2 I buy, but I did 6 different transactions, and that's all my out of pocket tax already included. So for 12 of them, my out of pocket is only $16.51. That's how much I paid after I keep rolling my 5 Catalina, and then I end up with 1 more Catalina that I can roll again if I end up going back for more. But the deal is, they are $4.99, limit is 4 per account. For that one, I don't know if it's unlimited use. If you buy 2, it's still gonna deduct the $4.99 sale price. I already maximized my deal on all of my account. I already use 4. You can, hi Keisha, this is Safeway, but I heard they work on Albertson as well. So if you don't have Safeway, go to Albertson, guys. Okay, they are affiliate store, but I cannot budge about this one working on Albertson, but you can try, but I don't know. That's why I just went to Safeway, because since I have $5 Catalina anyway to roll. Anyway, you guys, this is what it looks like. I'm gonna give you a quick, for every 2 I bought, like what I said, there's all the receipt. I got 6 receipt here today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is all my out of pocket after I keep rolling the 5. $3.59 for that, because I don't have any more $2 off 2. If I still have the $2 off 2, it's gonna be only $1.59, you guys, if I have the $2 off 2 that I already used them. So for my first transaction, like last 2 days ago, I used the $2 off 2 on my account. So that's why this one is just sale price, the $4.99. And then I keep rolling 5 register rewards, $2.53. And then $2.59. That's all my out of pocket, you guys. And $2.59 again. And after the transaction, the 5 still, it keep printing. Even you use the 5 Catalina, they rolling, guys. Okay, $2.79 again. And then this one is $2.42. So that's all my out of pocket. And this is how it's gonna be look like, guys. Okay, so that's all my out of pocket. So $16.51 for 12 total. Like what I said, I just keep rolling the 5. I have different account, guys. My husband, me, my dad, my mom, and my sister. That's all the account I did. And my friend gave me 1 more account. So that's why for that account, I able to use the $2 off 2 manufactured coupon, combine it with the manufactured coupon. It's cheaper like 2 days ago, guys. But it's okay. I told my friend, it's okay. It's still a good deal. See, $16.51 for 12 of them. Oh, yeah. And then, guys, you guys know the Coronel, they receipt on mine. I told you guys, it's going to receipt. You can, each account, that's gonna be for my husband, my mom, and mine. Because yes, I'm the one who's using older account, the Ibotta. So I can get $6 from my Ibotta. Limit is 5, guys, on the Coronel, okay? But I can redeem $2, $2, and $2 for each receipt. End up being $6 on my Ibotta. And then you guys know the $150 on this Biba. My husband and my mom are, I'm gonna get back $150 for my mom account and one for my husband. And you guys know that my account reset for the Biba, and I resend them and get back 75 cents. So if you already redeemed them, you can actually resend it again because you have 2. The Biba limit is 1. That is really sucks, right? But it's okay. But it's $150. And then the next morning, check your Ibotta again, because mine reset 75 cents. I already have the video on that one. They reset on my 75 cents. That's why it's like a moneymaker for me 2 days ago. So I'm gonna get back $9 for that. So end up being $7.51. So you deduct the $9 to your $16.51 out of pocket. Remember, that's my total out of pocket, you guys. $16.51 for 12 of them. That is really cheap, guys. You cannot sleep with this deal, guys. So $7.51 end up being $7.51. You divided it by 12 since I have 12. Yeah, shut the front door. 62 cents, you guys. You are gonna be kidding me. 62 cents each. It means she only paid tax, guys, because the tax is 81 cents. Yeah. After I bought a Catalina. Oh, yeah. The good thing about this deal is your out of pocket is super low. I showed you guys my old receipt. That's all my six receipt. So, yeah. I just keep paying to my mom, my husband, my account, my sister's account. Blah, blah, blah. Limit is 4, okay? It is a good deal. And guess what? My mom just told me like 3, 5, 4 days ago, we're running out of paper towel and toilet paper. I said, really? We still have some in my kids' bedroom. We put them on the top. I think maybe we have like 8 pack. So we still have there. I said, yeah, but we're all pretty much running out. So this is timing, guys, timing. So don't sleep on this, do you guys? Okay, you can make different account. You can make, because the $2 of $2 are still in the account, because I just signed into my friend's account. Like I told you, she gave me one account, and then I walk out. My other pocket is $16.51, and then I still walk out with 5 Catalina, which means I can go back and just repeat and rinse and repeat, rinse and repeat. That's what's our goal on this deal. So yeah, guys, good luck, guys. Okay, if you have I use 150 off as well, guys. If you don't know, if you you can find them on a peel list right by the product, and then I use the $1 off as well, guys, just to heads up. Okay, that's a heads up. That's why it's super low. My other pack is super low. I use $1 off one on 12 Coronel, and then I use the 150 off on the peel list, guys. It's free. You can find them on the peel list. Good luck hunting them, because I know couponers looking for it. So the second store that we went to, they already wiped out. They don't have anymore. So guys, good luck with you guys. Okay, I'm trying to show you the 150 off coupon. So anyway, you guys, I'm happy. They have quite a bit of peel list at the store. I didn't take any. What I mean, this one, this 150. Oh, on Biba is a little bit cheaper. I think my out of pocket on Biba is around $2 and some cents, $2.79 if you have the 150 off by each pack, $2.79. The Corona is a little bit expensive because I only have $1 off for each pack, so that's why it's a little bit more, $1 more. It's okay, it's not gonna hurt. It's still cheap anyway, so yeah, why not? So I just literally paid tax. The other one, the 2 days ago, it's a moneymaker, guys, right? I show you the my Mick Joan. Thank you again for letting me know about the Biba, the 150. Because normally I didn't check. I'm very lazy nowadays, you guys. But I still getting the deal, guys. So this is gonna be I already have 10. So I got 10, 12. Is it not 12? Total 12, and then I got 6 again, so 12. So I got 18 pack already, and then I got Coronel 4. So I got 10 pack of Coronel. So I think I'm good. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if I change my mind. We'll see if I go back. But why not? Anyway, guys, I'm going to go to work now. So bye-bye, guys. Hope you have a good day. And if you have question, comment down below. Bye-bye, guys. Super cheap. You cannot beat that one. Just pay tax. Yeah, tax. Literally just tax. I told you guys, end up being 62 cents. I bought it. It's amazing, you guys. Make it a little bit better. It's going to be, we called it triple dip on this deal. So that's what makes it way, way better. And that's it, you guys. Hope you have a good day. Bye-bye. I'm going to send it to I bought it now because there is it on my account. I told you guys for the Coronel. This they reset the Biba. I didn't check if they reset again, but I already sent the 75 cents. I already sent the 150 and then reset 75 cents. I don't know if they reset again on my account, but I know for sure Coronel is. So anyway, guys, hope you have a good day and bye bye.